I'm gonna show you the back here. And I'm milking. So let's get into the video. Let's get into the dismount, and I'll show you a dismount before we get started with the real thing. Let's go. I'm scared because my bar wiggles a lot, so I didn't really do a really good one. You think I did a really good one, comment down below or subscribe. So let me try it one more time. So that is a dismount. You need that. And you also need like the rainbow one. Like this. So that is the rainbow. And you also need a strong cast. I already showed you that one. But you really, really need like a higher one. The higher you get, the more momentum you will go over like this. The back hip circle, so that's all for the back hip circle. Now onto the middle circle. So whatever you need to get on the bar, don't want to do it. You want this. I know how to do a middle circle, but but you just really have to have straight legs the whole way around, or else you're gonna go like that, what I just did. So, and you have to keep your legs, your hands like this the whole time, because if you don't, you won't get yourself like this, because then you will go backwards like this. You don't want to do that, or else you're going to really fall. So this is a real no circle.